This is the fourth time in his career that Roman Reigns will step foot inside Hell in a Cell. He's never been beaten inside this structure.
You superstars have tasted as much success inside of this sadistic structure as Roman Reigns.
This took 35 years to go through in order to be able to do this. It wasn't just the 10 years of my career, the 12 or 13 of my cousins. This took our whole lives. I don't think I could have did this last year. I don't think I could have did this 6 months ago. It legitimately took every single day all the way up into today.
I woke up really, really happy, and I actually just kind of cried in the car because I can't believe this is my third Hell in a Cell.
Ladies and gentlemen, there have been three women's Hell in a Cell matches in history, this being the third. Sasha Banks will have competed in every single one. There is one thing Sasha Banks has not accomplished in her illustrious career.
Sasha Banks has never captured the coveted SmackDown Women's Championship, currently held by her former best friend, Bayley.
When you go inside the cell, this match will forever change your career and will change your opinion every time you step into the WWE ring. From my match with Charlotte, it changed my career. It changed my lifestyle. It changed the way I move, I slept, I thought, because it was the most brutal pain I've ever felt in my whole life.
I always love to wear my opponent's shirts of the day of the pay-per-views or any big matches, just to remind me what is ahead of me and what's gonna come tonight. I like just to stay focused.
You can't have any fears in this match. And I have none. I have no doubt. I have no fears. I only know that I will be walking out the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Bayley has held the title as of today, 380 days, and tonight enters Hell in a Cell for the first time in her career.
Hell in a Cell is a scary visual. It is a scary visual, especially as a kid. I mean, the things that these guys put themselves through in those matches is scary. And I, to be honest, I never actually sat there and was like, ooh, I would love to do that. Because it just looks insanely crazy and like everything hurts. But here I am.